Hey, this is DJ Thump from Jammin' 105.7 with another Black History Moment. Before Rosa Parks refused to give up her seat on the bus in Montgomery, Alabama in 1955, there was a brave 15-year-old young lady who chose not to sit at the back of the bus. That young girl's name was Claudette Colvin. Know your history. Another Black History Moment from Jammin' 105.7.